Here you can see the S3 Master equipped with the normal air turbine that we sell. We sell it as a complete kit, or we sell the single parts. And you can see here the turbine, the suction bowl, and the stainless steel model table. And all this is connected to our water separator and a normal suction unit or extractor. I don't know what is the correct word, but the advantage when you are using a suction is that all the fine water mist goes directly inside the suction bowl. And you do not have it on the machine or on your hands or even in your face, because as the turbine has such a high speed, it creates a very fine water mist, or it's almost like a fog. And on the SW1, as the speed is much lower, there is only a normal water spray that can be kept inside the normal bowl. You do not have to use a suction unit on this one. But here on the turbine, it's better to use the suction bowl in combination with the water separator and the suction unit.